In today's Tech TV episode, we'll be providing you with an overview of PCI's Historical Airphoto Processing Workflow, better known as HAP. With HAP, you can double your current production throughput, significantly reduce manual labor, and achieve high positional accuracy. The power of HAP is in its automated and iterative approach to collecting hundreds of ground control and tie points to build math models that are used to create highly accurate ortho mosaics.
The HAP workflow is a new and innovative system that PCI has developed, making it possible to correct large volumes of historical imagery. The system is comprised of mostly automated steps with minimal manual setup and quality assurance. Here's an overview. Step 1, data prep, consists of preparing data to be used in the system. Step 2, data ingest, will ingest the imagery and produce initial nominal georeferencing as a starting point for the alignment steps. Step 3, coarse alignment, refines the model using the reference imagery to collect initial GCPs and tie points. In step 4, fine alignment, we will complete the model using the coarse alignment as the starting position with improved ground control points and tie points. Once the model has been refined, PCI's orthomosaic technology can be used to automatically create seamless mosaics.
The data preparation step gets the data ready for the HAP system. Here we have a folder on our machine with our data. The input directory contains all of the raw scanned TIFF air photos for this project. In this case, we have over 250 different images that we will be processing. We also have a reference folder that contains all of our control data. So in this folder, we have our reference imagery and DEM that will be used to collect GCPs automatically to produce orthos. Finally, we have some important metadata that is associated with our air photos. The metadata includes a minimum amount of information required, such as approximate center coordinates for the air photos, focal length, and flying altitude. So as you can see, at this point, our air photos have no georeferencing. In their current form, only visual analysis is possible. We need to associate accurate georeferencing to use the air photos for proper geospatial analysis.
In step 2, data ingest, we begin by launching an automated process that reads in all of the input imagery, reference data, and metadata into a suitable format for the HAP system. So we've got our project open. Now let's collect some fiducial marks on the images. The HAP system has some great automation tools. We will collect fiducials on one air photo and use it as a template for the remaining images. This will save us lots of time. Now that we have our template fiducials collected, let's use the automation in HAP to collect the remaining fiducials on our air photos. As you can see, the automatic fiducial collection is completed, and all of the hundreds of images in our project have automatic fiducials that have been collected. Let's take a look at the initial nominal georeferencing produced through this step. Now let's zoom into an intersection. As you can see, there's a significant offset. This is only our initial model, which we'll be further refining iteratively through the use of automated GCP and tie point collection.
In step 3, coarse alignment, we will launch an automated process that will automatically attempt to collect hundreds of GCPs and tie points per image to further refine our model. Now that that's done, let's look at the results of the coarse alignment. The HAP system has collected tens of thousands of GCPs and tie points with an acceptable RMS for the stage of the processing. Now that we have a coarse model, let's go back and see how we have improved upon the initial nominal georeferencing. This is our reference image. Here is the nominal georeferencing image. I'm now going to toggle on our result from the coarse alignment step. As you can see, we are much closer, approximately within 20 pixels.
In step 4, fine alignment, we will once again launch an automated process that will attempt to collect hundreds of GCPs and tie points per image to further refine our model. This iterative approach is a proven method to achieve accurate results. That, combined with the automated GCP and tie point collection, is what makes the HAP system innovative. Once again, the HAP system has collected tens of thousands of GCPs and tie points with an improved RMS. Now we have a suitable model to produce accurate orthos. Let's take a look at the results from the fine alignment step. Once again, this is our reference image. Here's the nominal georeferencing from step 2, data ingest. As you can see, the accuracy is off by roughly 300 pixels. And now, the final ortho produced with the model from the fine alignment is very accurate. The HAP system has done a great job orthorectifying these air photos. Our final ortho mosaic, which was produced using automated cut lines and color balancing, is of high quality. This 250 scene project was completed in under a day. For more details on metrics, go to our website to download a white paper on the HAP system. Thanks for watching.